this song actually is a musical setting for a poem by Emily Dickinson.
What a kind audience, thank you.